This is a footprints of a badger. It a little bit look like a bear's footprint. And then that three finger one, I don't know what it is, but it looks that again like a badger. Just beside that also there is another one.
It's where we scratched.
So the badger is after the sweetcorn.
That's his back paws, that's his front paws.
Yeah, that was a beautiful example there we saw.
Rear paws are larger than their
and there are more there. Oh look.
Smothered in them. Well, there you go.
So let us take a picture of the footprint of a badger. What they're after? Sweetcorns.